Hey guys, so welcome back to Unlimited Shades of Innovation. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and click on the bell icon to make sure you don't miss any update. So now let's get started. In this video, let's see how to make a shadow box and shadow box flowers without a Cricut machine. Guys, here is a simple hack for you. If you don't have a scoring tool, you can simply use a pen without ink in it so that you can score the lines using it without the help of a scoring tool. Do let me know how this hack worked. So guys, this is the final look. The shadow box is done. So please do give it a try and let me know your feedback in the comment section below. Also, if you have any idea and you want me to work on it, please do share your thoughts in the comment section. And thank you so much for watching Unlimited Shades of Innovation. And don't forget to subscribe. Take care. Bye-bye.